of a book full of death. Reading now we'll die alone, and if we're good, we'll lay to rest anywhere we want to go.
Sad and regret for all the things.